Mark, thanks. A Florissant man is in jail for repeatedly stabbing someone with a machete. It happened a week ago at the Haven Inn and Suites in Hazelwood. The suspect, though, says the victim attacked him first. He claims the suspect sold drugs to his wife that killed her. The victim has multiple head injuries. The suspect, Terence Kimbrough, is charged with assault and armed criminal action. The court set a $150,000 cash-only bond. Denied.